name is Ryan Rahman.
She's ready for you.
His girlfriend went missing after his father's funeral.
According to this old social worker's report, he was heavily abused, which induced schizophrenia that caused blackouts, memory loss, you name it.
A woman disappearing right where you grew up, that would get me curious.
Why is the IPS sending somebody?
What is it you remember?